This election is election, so it's been a tough fight, but we have the edge. We are confident that we'll win, because there has been massive erosion from the NPP, and from that fourth chair of NPP, it has come to TMC as well as to Congress also. It's been the response of the people. We have seen it's a mixed response in almost all the parts of the Gharahas.